That goes part four, okay. I seem to have lost it on my screen in front of me. But I have got to you next week's game. And who sings this? And what's the name of the title? Once again. Who sings that? And what's the name of the title? And in that year that was released, this was on... Hang on, got to find it first. Bear with me. I did have it. Just bear with me. Just bear with me. I've got it somewhere. Right. You think I'll have it? Here you go. When this was released, once again. Hang on. I've lost it. Anyway, when I'm trying to find that. Legend of Religion, it's R&M. Yes, I'm still waiting for that to download onto the system in front of me. So let's get that music going, shall we? It's Carl Douglas, Kung Fu Fighting, back from 1974.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping. Everybody.
now I have found it. That was Carl Lowell's Kung Fu Fighting back from 1974. Right. Who is the artist? What year was she released? And what's the name of the title? Here we go. Once again. Once again. Okay, you can hear, that's on my phone. I've got to add that to the system there, because we can hear it in the background. Right. In that year that was released, this was on your tellies. Well, it's not a TV program, but it's an advert, and this was on your tellies when that was released.
Hi there. Uh-oh, this looks dangerous. Will they see that car? Think I better have a word with those two. That wasn't very clever, was it? If you'd been looking and listening all the way across, that wouldn't have happened. That's better. Remember, always use the green cross code, because I won't be there when you cross the road.
Okay, there you go, the green cross code, once again. I can give you a clue, but I don't want to. My phone's not working now. Alright, once again, for the last time, okay, I'm going to do it for the last time, and then I'm going to remind you again tomorrow. So, who sings this, and then the artist and title, and the year it was released? Ready for the last time now? Okay. And when that was released, this was on your tellies as an advert.
Hi there. Uh-oh, this looks dangerous. Will they see that car? Think I better have a word with those two. That wasn't very clever, was it? If you'd been looking and listening all the way across, that wouldn't have happened. That's better. Remember, always use the green cross code, because I won't be there when you cross the road.
You're listening to Social Network Radio, live on Facebook and Twitter.
Sleep alone in a strange place.
My Life by Billy Joel there. Out of Touch. All I noticed there, Out of Touch, how you doing, Sauce and Radio? Let's get that music going all the way till 3 o'clock this afternoon. It's up next, it's part 5. It's nearly 2 o'clock, and these are still to come on today's show. Still to come on today's show on Social Network Radio. Let's keep the music going. Let's repress that link now for part 5.
The station for the 21st
century.
He's one of their shout outs on Saturday nights for the club classics, or a shout out on Sundays for mixed music, and get your requests in for Mondays where you choose the music. Just email socialnetworkradio@gmail.com.